Y the girl SK, welcome to our first video. We promise to deliver the perfect stuff you need.
As we do so, I want you to subscribe to our channel. I want you to comment down below and smash the like button. So guys, I've been hearing people saying that men can cook. So today I decided to surprise my wife with a little something. I've got 5 eggs with me here, and I've got small chopped potatoes and onion with some poloni there. So what I will do, I'll just add some little fish oil. I just want to surprise my wife with a Spanish sandwich. We heat it a little bit and add my grated small chopped potato there. I'm going to use a wooden spoon. So on doing this one, you will have to use a wooden spoon. Okay. And we will add some onion there. And you will have to stir it up until it reaches 10 minutes. So when the potatoes are soft, you will crush them all until they become mesh and heat it for something like 5 minutes. Once it's done, you will then go to the egg part.
On the egg part, I'll place salt. And stir my eggs. Thank you. You mix it very well. From that part, I will mix my mesh with my eggs. I mix my mesh with my eggs. There we go. From that part, I will add a little bit of fish oil. Make sure that your stove is on low heat. So I will add 1/3 of my mixture and spread it out. From there I will add my cheese. Cheese, I will add some bologna. I'll also add my cheese again. There we go. And lastly, add the rest of the mixture on top and spread it out like that. Then you wait for it for 5 minutes. Okay, when you are done with the 5 minutes, you will just flip and turn your sandwich aside. Okay, when you are done flipping it up, you will then heat it again with a low heat stove for 5 minutes again. Yeah, these are the results. We are done with our sandwich. You can taste it, baby. It's for you. How does it taste?
So yummy. Wow.
Yeah, thank you for watching this video. I want you to subscribe if you haven't subscribed. I want you to comment down below and smash the like button.